being late and not being able to speak on the podium. Actually, I was advised not to travel. So the Vice Chancellor's love and affection pushed me to come and talk about it. I'm very pleased to be here. So we this is the university of Sialkot. This is the badge we have nurtured. Therefore, the first convocation you must come and talk about. It's really a great honor for you to be able to see, witness the success of this university after 4 years. So my dear Vice Chancellor Sahab, hearty congratulations to you for organizing this elegantly organized convocation ceremony. Very elegant. Thank you. Vice Chancellors from other universities, members of the Civil Society of the Sialkot, Chairmen of Commerce, professors, faculty members, deans, registrar, treasurer, controller, and all the members of Sialkot alumni. Assalamu alaikum to all of you. I have been to many convocations in my life. I have organized myself 4 convocations in Gujarat University before I left. I was given the charge of this university in 2013, an additional charge, till the appointment was made on the competitive basis under which Dr. Sahab came before the charge from me. I would narrate a story, and I hope my dear faculty members will not mind. When I came here to take the charge,